Right now, police are looking for the person who stabbed a man multiple times. This happened late Saturday night in the Hartranft section of Philly. Police say a 37-year-old man was stabbed multiple times in the back, neck, and his ear. He went to the hospital in critical condition. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.